हेलो दोस्तों, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल एग्रीकल्चर एंड जीके। दिस इज चैत्रा हियर एंड टुडे आई विल बी डिस्कसिंग दिस नेशनल फर्टिलाइजर लिमिटेड मार्केटिंग रिप्रेजेंटेटिव एग्जामिनेशन का प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चन पेपर ऑफ 2017। वीडियो को शुरू करने से पहले एक रिक्वेस्ट है, अगर आप इस चैनल पर नए हो तो प्लीज़ डू सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल एंड इस वीडियो को लाइक और शेयर भी कर दीजिए। तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं। पीएफ वैल्यू इज जीरो ऑफ, it is zero of saturated soil. What is PF value? It is the quantity that indicates the quality of water. जो भी कितना हो सकते हैं water का quality है particular soil में, कुछ भी field capacity का PF value है 1 and saturated soil का PF value है 0. ये दोनों ही बहुत ही important है. Which of the following crop has हाइएस्ट वाटर यूज एफिशिएंसी? पहले वाटर यूज एफिशिएंसी का क्या मतलब है? ये तो रेशियो है कि वाटर, वॉट एवर द वाटर विच इज यूज बाई प्लांट फॉर द पर्पज ऑफ मेटाबॉलिज्म टू दैट ऑफ ट्रांसपिरेशन। सो ये होते हैं कि वाटर यूज एफिशिएंसी, कितना वाटर इफेक्टिवली यूटिलाइज हुआ। ए क्रॉप है हायर यूज एफिशिएंसी का फिंगर मिलेट। अकोची डिजीज ऑफ राइस इज कॉज्ड ड्यू टू द टॉक्सिसिटी ऑफ सल्फर दैट इज H2S। The main objective of paired row cropping, it is improving the soil fertility. Option C, that is third one. Zingiberaceae family is of turmeric crop. Potato solanaceous ka hai, jute malvaceae, onion liliaceae and turmeric, it is Zingiberaceae. Hordeum vulgare is a scientific name of barley. सोइंग टाइम ऑफ अमन राइस, अमन राइस का सोइंग टाइम है रेनी सीजन में होते हैं, ये रेनी सीजन है जून टू जुलाई। बोरो राइस इट इज इन द विंटर सीजन, इसका सोइंग टाइम है विंटर सीजन में, अमन राइस का है जून एंड जुलाई। वाइट आई ऑफ द राइस इज कॉज्ड ड्यू टू द डिफिशियंसी ऑफ आयरन Fe। Parboiling of rice is majorly to conserve the vitamin thiamine which is nothing but vitamin B. Miracle Rice of India is Thaichung Native 1 variety. In wheat, crown root initiation stage comes after 21 din mein, 21 din ke baad hote, that is 21 days. Which of the following statement is true? Maize is, yes, it is monoecious. The protein which is present in maize is zein. And Sia maize herbicide is always used. Most of the time it is a selective herbicide in case of maize. So all of these are true. Which of the following is popcorn? The scientific name, it is Zia maize everta. You can also remember that every time we used to have this popcorn, that is everta. It's just a funny type of remembering, that's all. Saccharum barberi, it is an Indian cane. Saccharum officinaris, it is noble cane, but barberi, it is an Indian cane. Trench method of sugarcane planting is followed in case of coastal area. Soil sickness is caused by sorghum crop. Soil sickness ka hota hai ki negative conditions jo crop khud ki wajah se hi soil bad hote chal jate hai. Iska matlab hai soil sickness which is caused by sorghum. Select the false statement. Bajra is a highly cross-pollinated crop. In a gram, nipping is done at 30 to 40 days. Which state which has ranked first in soybean production? It is Madhya Pradesh. Chemical used for nipping of gram, it is TBA, that is nothing but trisobutanyl amine. Origin of red gram, it is Africa. Spreading type of groundnut have both the characters, that is, it is having a dormant seed as well as it is a very good yielder. In tobacco, priming is nothing but removal of the matured leaves. जो भी matured leaf होते हैं उस सबको harvest कर देते हैं, इसका मतलब है priming. Striga, it is a partial root parasite. It is a root parasite, not stem, don't confuse. Which of the following is example of objectional weed? Objectional weed का मतलब होता है कि जो भी crops होते हैं ना सिर्फ उसी तरह ही होते हैं, it is just a mimic like that. It is nothing but objectional weed. So the example is Avena fatua, Chichori, Phalaris minor, all of these are in examples. PF scale, it is developed by, it is Schofield. Hemoglobin contains iron. Addition of organic matter, which always reduces this bulk density, which is inversely proportional. Which of the following is an inherent property of the soil and it cannot be changed? It is soil texture. Which of the following law deals with the hydraulic gradient in the soil? It is Darcy law. Darcy law is the one which leads with the fluid, that is hydraulic gradient. Fick law, which deals with the diffusion of this water. Stroke law deals with the friction. And Liebig, you may be knowing, it is a law of minimum. Example of secondary minerals: gypsum, calcite, dolomite. All these are secondary minerals. Which of the following is easily weatherable mineral? It is calcite. According to the edapology soil, it is nothing. Edapology is nothing but natural habitat for the plants. Accumulation of high exchangeable sodium ions and pH of more than 8.5. It is nothing but solanization. What is meant by pedoturbation? It is nothing but mixing of the soil horizons. Solanization is nothing but jo bhi sodium ions hai, it toh bahut exchange hote hai and iska pH hai more than 8.5. Highest pore space is found in clayey soils. Munsell color chart, lightness and darkness of the color is denoted by value. Hue denote karte hai ki, that is a specific color. Value denotes the lightness or darkness. And chroma, it is about the intensity. 1:1 non-expanding type of mineral, it is kaolinite. Recently formed soil are grouped in entisols. Red soil occupy in Tamil Nadu state. Soil having a pH of less than 8.5 EC, more than 4 ESP, less than 15, it is nothing but saline soil. pH to less than 8.5, EC should be more than 4, and ESP, exchangeable sodium percentage, it should be less than 15, then it will be called saline soil. In wind erosion, floating of less than 0.1 mm soil particle is observed in suspension stage. Organic matter is equal to organic carbon into Belvin factor, it is 1.72. Highest nitrogen content recorded in the night soil. Fertilizer having less than 25% primary nutrients, it is nothing but low analysis fertilizer. Anhydrous ammonia have equivalent acidity of 148. Calcium cyanamide has an equivalent basicity of 63. एक ना एक तो जरूर क्वेश्चन आते हैं कि equivalent acidity और basicity में, तो थोड़ा ध्यान रख दीजिए. Potassium nitrate contains 44% of K2O. Which rhizobium species is used in soybean? It is Rhizobium japonicum. Which of the following plant acts as an indicator for potassium deficiency? Ito potato hai. Highly mobile nutrient in the plant, it is nitrogen. Browning of the cauliflower caused due to the deficiency of boron. Scurvy disease, it is a vitamin C deficiency. Bacteria growing at a moderate temperature are bacteria which is meso. Philic. Moderate temperature to mesophilic, higher temperature hote ki thermophilic. Organisms which required only living host for survival and multiplication, it is nothing but obligate parasite. Budding is most common asexual reproduction in case of yeast. Who is the father of plant pathology? It is Anton D. Barry. Whose spores are sexual spores which is produced by downy mildew. Carbazine is used to control the smut, majorly to the smut. Cauliflower mosaic virus, it is a double-stranded DNA virus. The diseases which occur at a regular interval and location, it is nothing but a sporadic disease. Xanthomonas oryzae is the causal organism of bacterial blight of rice. The meat of the calf below the age of 3 months, it is nothing but veal. Helicar breed of cattle is a native of Karnataka. Highest milk yielder buffalo breed, which is Murram. Current fries is a hybrid of Dash Cattle, it is H. Frisian and Thar-Parker. Holstein Friesian is a native of Holland. Raniquet disease of a poultry is majorly a viral disease. A virus है, इतना ज़्यादा spread होता है कि poultry का सब कुछ सारा का सारा जो भी poultry birds है वो उसका death होते हैं. Single toned milk which is having a fat percentage of 3. Energy value of milk fat, it is 9.3 calorie per gram. Heat acid coagulated dairy product is paneer. Spiral separates the grain as per their roundness. Pusa bin, it is a storage bin which has a capacity towards 2 to 4 tons. In which engine only air is entered into the cylinder or compressed during the suction stroke? It is in the diesel engine mein. The process of random scattering of the seed in the field is nothing but broadcasting. जहाँ चाहे वैसे चाहे जो भी small seeded होते हैं ना उसको हम broadcast कर देते हैं. 20 meter chain which have 100 links. Chisel plow is used for cutting the hard soil. Size of disc in this plow varies between 60 to 90 centimeter. Most salt tolerant fruit crop is date palm. Which is a state is a leading producer of lychee? It is Bihar. Luffa cylindrica, it is a sponge gourd. Bitter gourd ka scientific name hai Momardica charantia, but sponge gourd ka hai Luffa cylindrica. Which chemical is used to control mango malformation? It is NAA, naphthol acetic acid. Cricket ball is a popular variety of sapota. Bromelain enzyme is prepared from pineapple. Saffron is obtained from which part? It is not marked actually. It is from the flower. It is majorly from stigma. And saffron ka flower hote ki Coccus sativus. Jamun belongs to the family Myrtaceae. Which of the following is a non-climatic fruit? It is grape, pomegranate, jamun. All these are the non-climatic fruits. Jo ek bar harvest ho gaya to uska ripening nahi hote. Pomegranate fruit type is a balustha. Mango variety suitable for high density planting, it is Amrapali. Desuckering, matoking are important cultural practices. It is seen in banana. Desuckering to pata hai aapko suckers ko remove karne ke liye. And matoking hote hai ki jo bhi pseudosem hote hai na usko remove karte hai tha ki wo space ka jo bhi criteria hai usko fulfill karne ke liye zyada nahi chahiye. Jo healthy hai sirf aur sirf usi ko lagane ke liye a matoking karte hai. Cultural practice hai banana mein. Foolish Abarthi is a variety of acid lime. Pomegranate, Mrik, Bahar fruits are harvested in the month of November and January. Origin of the burr is from China. Hybrid tomato seed rate, it is 100 to 150 gram per hectare. Pusa Jwala, it is a variety of chili. Physical weathering is essential process of soil formation. Which of the following particle is the most physiochemical active? Which is clay. Atmospheric air contains 0.03% of carbon dioxide. Which of the following is a non-climatic fruit? It is grape, pomegranate and jamun. All of the above. The art of training of the plant into different shape, it is nothing but topiary. Mango variety Ratna is a cross between Neelam and Alfonso. Dash is a mutant of Thompson seedless grape variety. It is thus a Ganesh. So thank you so much friends for watching this video. And this video ko share or like bhi kar dijiye. So thank you. Keep learning and stay healthy.